down to Ehlers. Morrissey pokes at it, knocked free by Engvall. Dubois got to hustle back and slams into Engvall. No, it's short-handed break. Score! Mikheyev on the setup from Engvall. A short-handed goal, and the Leafs lead by two.